How we doing, everybody? My name is Brandon, and I want to welcome you here to my channel, Smoking Flips. Today is Friday, September the 4th, 2020. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. Getting a little bit of a late start today, but we're going to go out and try to hit some yard sales and hopefully find some good stuff. Stick around. How y'all doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
Pretty good.
I have a lot and I have stuff that's not even out.
Not really?
Kind of, you tell me what you're looking for and you kind of dig it out.
Got any video games?
Yeah. Then there's some here too. All these are on eBay. So okay. Just let me know when I have some.
Much for the DVD. How much on the vest?
Have a good day.
Thanks, you too.
Okay. Those guys look good. Nice leather.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a GoPro?
It is. I was pleasantly surprised when I woke up this morning it was cool outside.
I know. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
The best.
Okay. What'd they say on the best? Five?
You said five, yeah.
How are you, sir?
Good, how are you?
Good. If y'all have a question, I need to let you know. those monkeys, dog.
Get both of these boxes for $5. I'm going to pick them up. There's a busted Xbox in here, but I'll make good money.
Thank you.
Is it all right if I start making a pile over here?
Yeah, go right ahead. Anywhere here. Yeah, is that it? Yep, that'd be fine. Yep, no problem. Something not marked, let us know.
All right.
Thank you.
These are cool. Looks like they all say Kenya 1987. We'll get these. How much on these?
I think 10. They're from Africa or Kenya. All handmade. Pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're welcome to open them up here now. That's a real neat piece. It's like all the way. And you kind of have that move.
Okay, I'll do 10 on it. Okay. And how about the bag of baseball stuff over there?
Let's go and take a look at that. Hey, Sella. Hey, you got a bag, a Rawlings bag here with, what was there, a bunch of mitts in it?
Yeah.
Bunch of mitts in it. You are selling that, right? Okay, I didn't know. And what would you want for all that, the whole kit caboodle? I think there might be a base, is there a baseball, is there a bat in it too, or no? Did you know
that? I'm not.
Softball bat.
Yep.
What do you think?
I need to be around 15 on it.
He said it'd be 15 on it.
That'll do.
Okay. All right. Thank you, sir.
Right.
Bye. Bye. That'll need to confirm with him because...
I understand that.
I don't know. What sounds good on them swords to you?
Dollar piece.
You go two? Two piece?
Yeah, I'll do that. $0.25. Can't say no to that. I don't know anything about these things, but for a quarter, I may end up taking a chance on it.
Be safe going out there.
Home in.
Take it all.
Working on it. This thing looks like something Colt would buy. I may have to buy that.
Good that stupid thing costs new.
Mm-hmm. We going off this price?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. All definitely right. That one. Yeah, definitely that one. Yeah, I had some more old dogs, but somebody might have bought them.
This thing looks like it would be haunted.
Huh?
So this thing looks like it would be haunted.
I should have put your stuff back here in the back. That's all right. I kind of watched it.
Can't tell what that says, but for a quarter, I may have to go ahead and buy this too.
Oh, there you go. Now you're waving.
This thing is a piece of junk. Gotta get this thing open. Oh well. Always needing rope, can't be the quarter. $0.50? Heck yeah. Be getting this too. Air Force PT jacket, $0.50. We'll add that to the pile too. I'll get these from a little girl. They're both pretty clean. That's an old reel. Still turns and everything. I may try to get this if the price is right.
Hey, you two you. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. Thanks. I haven't priced those lawnmowers, but push mowers, weed eaters, some of that stuff's marked, some of it's not, so anything you're interested in.
Alrighty. Thanks. And where are you at on the fishing poles?
Oh, about $2 a piece. Yeah. Is that cool?
Yeah.
So we'll do that? Okay.
I actually just want the one on the left.
Left.
Yeah. Check out this bat. May be worth it for a dollar or so. We'll see. It's got a dent in it. Not going to be getting this today.
Trench coat? Horse trench coat?
I'm okay on this.
Okay. Yeah. Is that a GoPro?
It is.
That is cool. That is neat.
Mm-hmm.
I like that. Well, do you just ride or just use it for everything?
Yeah, just use it for a little bit of everything.
That's cool. Yeah.
I like to record when I go out at garage sales in case I miss anything.
Okay. Okay. So. That's nice. I'm sorry to interrupt you with
that. Oh, you're fine.
I just noticed that. Cool.
Some of these CB radios are worth pretty good money. I'm not real sure about this one, so I'm going to pull up eBay real quick and see if I can find some comps on it. Most of these are going in the $50 plus shipping range just for the radio. No box. I have to go over here and check the sold comps real quick. There's one with the box sold for $199 plus shipping. Yeah, I'm going to try to get a deal on this. It's like $50.
Yeah, that's brand new. Still got the book. Very, very neat piece. Never been used.
$240 on it?
Yep.
Alright, I'll take that too.
Yeah. Stand
there, take your adventure. You like taking the stuff?
Thought I missed this while ago. Let's see what it looks like. Pretty good shape. 50 cents for the case. Can't say no to this. Don't need a screwdriver. What in the world is this? Some type of old flashlight. What's it run off of? Any batteries? It might be worth something, but I don't know, so I'm gonna leave it.
Next time, if I told you, if you like taking that trailer, I've got a lot of stuff in there yet, too. I ain't even pulled out.
Alrighty. The sleeping bags are in pretty good shape. Just like 50 cents. I might as well. Check out this trailer he's talking about. I really need to learn more about these glass bottles.
What do you think
on these?
Quarter dollar?
I'm good with that.
Is that fair?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I'll take them up before you. Is there any other bottles in there? We're getting a quarter out of the bottles. All bottles about a quarter. I didn't know if there was anything else in there.
That was pretty much all I saw.
Okay. Guess you know it's all piled in there.
What I owe you?
I'll mark it up.
94.25.
All right,
thank
Brian's
you.
Gonna help load you up.
Hi. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Pretty good. How about your books?
A dollar a piece. All those books are pretty good. I've pretty much read all of them.
Do 6 for $5?
I'll go last.
All right.
Probably, but. Yeah. I figure as much. Thank you.
I appreciate it. Pretty good.
What's the camera for?
I just film myself when I go out to yard sales and stuff.
Okay.
What would you do on the CDs if I bought the whole box?
$7.
So?
$8.50, please.
How much is your Buzz Aldrin picture?
It is $3.
I'll take it too. Can't argue with furry.
I love you, Denise.
Thanks. I love you.
Locker, like a school locker.
Uh-huh. Always look at me.
Down here if you want.
Perfect, thank
Keep
you.
Shopping. How much were the cassettes?
They were on the free box.
Okay, that's fine. That's the best
Do 20 on the card collection.
Yeah.
25 and I'll throw these in.
All right.
Okay.
48.50.
40. So we're back from our garage sales today. We hit a ton of good sales, as you saw in the footage, and it was a very successful day. For the sake of time, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video now, and then we'll do a haul video separate where I go over everything that I bought. That'll probably be coming out tomorrow. I appreciate you sticking along with me this far. If you like this video, make sure you hit the thumbs up button. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button and the bell notification so you don't miss any future videos. Thanks for sticking with me.